Good evening, everyone! Welcome to the Abimadala Manila Philippines Fashion Show Cycle 9. Tonight, we are thrilled to present to you where our amazing designers and models have pushed the boundaries of style, creativity, and innovation. I am Shamia Dirona, your DMV Cycle 5 top model.
And I am Mariel Marcos, your DMV Cycle 6 top model. And we are your host for tonight. You know what, partner? What I'm really excited about for tonight is that we get to witness a lot of designs from our talented local designers that will surely captivate and blow our mind.
That's right, partner. I bet that is one of the things that we're all waiting for. But also, DMV is known for their dedication in achieving the skills and potentials that their models have. So what I am most excited about tonight is to see the new batch of models.
Absolutely. This solidified their role as a cornerstone of the developments of their models.
I know, partner, I know for sure that our designers, models, and the whole DMV family has really put so much effort in bringing these dreams into life.
But also, let's take a moment to appreciate the presence of our guests for this show.
That's right. We can see a lot of parents and supporters here waiting for our models to get up from the backstage and stay in the runway. And I think we saw a small glimpse of the preparation backstage with their dresses on. They're so beautiful, so amazing. And so I hope that our guests will appreciate the talents that DMV will be showcasing for tonight.
Yes, and I'm very excited as well.
That's right, but before we proceed to the main highlight of this event, let us all watch this.